Exercise 4. Type of weld, fillet weld. Type of joint, outside corner joint. Position, flat position. Material, MS sheet 3.15 mm. Students, you will see that the job sequences for all types of welding are almost similar, except for one or two additional jobs that may be required for some types of welding. Since the thickness of MS sheet is 3.15 mm, we have to select the nozzle thickness number as 7. Now, since this is MS steel, we have to select the neutral flame. Align the workpiece one over the other. Put tacks at the end and center of the workpiece over the weld length. Check the perpendicularity of workpiece using a tri-square. Weld to full length of the workpiece by filling the materials in the weld area by moving forward and backward. Check the welded surface for cracks with naked eye test.
And now we move on to our next exercise.